It's no secret that the royal family has a lot of money. In fact, some estimate their lump net worth to be around $88 billion. But the money isn't divided evenly amongst members of the royal family. In fact, it's quite the opposite and a little unfair, if you ask us. Prince William and Prince Harry are in unique positions financially as they do not receive an income from Queen Elizabeth. In fact, they have their own money, which is uncommon for the sons of a British heir. But who is richer? Prince William or Prince Harry? Find out, plus how they make their money, ahead. How do Prince William and Prince Harry make money? In the royal family, money is made in various ways. For one, Queen Elizabeth covers work expenses for most members of the royal family via government grant, aka British citizens' taxes, called the Sovereign Grant. This money can only be used to cover official costs, though. On top of that, she makes personal income from a portfolio of land called the Duchy of Lancaster. Additionally, the Prince of Wales, Prince Charles, has access to a portfolio of land called the Duchy of Cornwall, which covers his expenses as well as his children and their spouses. So, Prince William and Prince Harry both receive income from their father's trust. On top of that, the two brothers both received an inheritance from their mother, Princess Diana, when she passed away. The money was split evenly, and the Duke of Cambridge and Duke of Sussex received access to some of it when they were 25, and the full sum when they turned 30. The late princess allegedly left behind $16.5 million, but after death duties, it was reduced to around $10 million. They also received their mother's jewelry, but its value is unknown. Who is richer, Prince William or Prince Harry? Right now, Prince William and Prince Harry are believed to have similar net worths ranging somewhere between $25 and $40 million. However, Prince Harry could be worth more at the moment or at one point in time, as he received more inheritance from his great-grandmother, the Queen Mother. According to reports, the brothers were initially supposed to share a sum of around $17.6 million from their great-grandmother after her death in 2002. But Prince Harry ended up with most of the money because Prince William will benefit financially by becoming king, notes the BBC. Whether Prince Harry is worth more or the brothers have an equal net worth, that won't be the case for long. As soon as Prince Charles ascends the throne and names Prince William the Prince of Wales, he will have access to funds from the Duchy of Lancaster, just like his father currently does. Once Prince William earns income from the Duchy of Lancaster, he will be worth more than his younger brother, Prince Harry, all because of his place in line to the British throne. As for Prince Harry? When his father becomes king, he will likely earn money from the Duchy of Lancaster and have his work expenses covered by the Sovereign Grant.